is wide from McDonald's. That is an important win for Eric Quigley at this stage in his career. His first quarterfinal since the Champaign at last in November. And probably Eric Quigley in the running for the USTA Pro Circuit US Open Wildcard Challenge. Takes another look up at the camera. I imagine Darryl at home celebrating right now, despite it being close to 11:30.
And the rest of his family. Masterful.